Quick video on finding the GPIB address of this key site waveform generator. So in this case, we will press the system button down here. Then you'll see all these soft keys, IO configuration, GPIB settings, GPIB address, which if you zoom in on it, you can see that it's 10. These pieces of equipment are all connected with the GPIB cable here and here. You could add GPIBs to these, but you can also use USBs to connect as well.